Welcome back to Let's Play Assassin's Creed, the Ezio Collection, Game 1, Assassin's Creed 2. Last time in our video, we arrived in Forlay and did an Assassin's Tomb, got our fourth seal, and collected some codex, loot, and treasure. And upgrades as well. So, for this video, we are going to continue looting and sinking. So let's sync up this viewpoint.
It must be late, and she must be beautiful.
Isn't there a decency law that applies to just such things?
Really, Ezio?
What's the point of this dance at El Diablo?
How do I get up there? Thank you.
I have never seen a stranger man, truly.
Treasure for the taking. Oops, my bad. My bad.
I'll just get out of your
please way. Leave me alone.
Pescatore, appena pescato.
You know what? Why don't we do this race?
I can outrun any man I know here, but a little bear told me you're quite good. Care to prove it?
Sure, why not? We got 4 minutes to do this thing. Oh, come on! You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. There it is. I can do this. I can do this. There it is. Think I can make it on foot? I think I can. No, don't stop. Don't stop. Don't stop, Ezio. I think we have the advantage here. Ugh, made it. Steal home, win the race against thieves, and we're right back where we left off. Perfect. Ooh, a beat up event. We get to beat up more people, more cheats. Heh. I love that.
My husband carries on with wanton sluts. My reputation. And I'm stuck with the bastard. Please, make him feel my displeasure.
Beat up the unfaithful husband. Thank you. There he is. Hey, quit beating me up.
Shame on you, you pieces of shit!
I'm sorry.
Chokeslam, baby.
I'm going straight home, I swear.
Use a chokeslam on him. Alright. Ooh, more beat up events. Ooh, come on. Really? Yes, Leo, I can hear you. Come on, really?
Common folk, could I ask you to beat some sense into my rotten, adulterous joke of a husband?
I've quite a few different accessories.
Now we have enough.
Next time, sir.
Aha, so there it is. Oh, really? Really? Oh, fucking hell. You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Out of my way, bitch! Come on! Finally, what else do we need to do here? What else do we want to do here? A couple of treasure chests in this area, so let's tackle them. You know what? Let's head back to the villa to withdraw cash. How's that sound to you? Withdraw the cash.
Salute, Claudia.
You here to look at the book?
What do we have here?
A presto, Ezio.
Not much to go on.
Buongiorno.
Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list?
Okay, that about does it for now. These till the chest fills up for next time. There we go. And we'll come back here later. Come on. See what else we have remaining. For now, let's cross this bridge and gather all the remaining loot here. That's blocked off. Unless... they're too stupid. Easy pickings here. Or not. Let's skip that for now. Hello. To Venice. Right here.
Why would anyone carry on like that? Here. Over here.
Perfect. A perfect victory for me. Now to tackle the sig point. How could Ezio not get burned with the sparks flame shooting out of the window? Oh well. I'll figure it out somehow, someday. Last but not least, this treasure over here. Unless it's well guarded. Yep, it's guarded. Anyway, main mission time.
Here, over here.
Yes, Leo, I know.
Ezio, here. Over here!
Thank you, Ezio. You saved my life.
I did what had to be done. You would have done the same.
I doubt it.
Bravery is not my strong suit. I owe you a debt, brother.
Di niente.
Tutti a bordo! Fra poco si salpa!
That's our traghetto. Venezia waits.
Where's your pass?
What pass? You don't have a pass?
You cannot enter Venezia without a pass. Who invited you?
Nobody.
Basta! No pass, no entrance!
Don't worry, Leonardo. I'll come up with something.
Don't just stand there! I need help!
Help the screaming woman? So what do I do here? Oh. That's how you operate a gondola in Venice.
Oddio, ti scongiuro! Qualcuno mi aiuti! Aiuto!
Madonna.
Oh, you're good. The ladies must like you.
I wasn't looking to impress, only to help someone in distress.
Which is exactly why you impress. And you are Messer...
Auditore, but please, call me Ezio.
I'm Caterina. Now, Ezio, we must find you suitable reward. Do you have any suggestions?
There is perhaps something you could help me with.
I'm all ears.
And don't crash the boat.
Yes, signora. Whatever you say, signora.
He won't trouble you anymore. I took care of it.
Thank you, Caterina.
Perhaps we'll see each other again. Should you ever find yourself in the city of Forli, it would be my pleasure to welcome you.
I look forward to enjoying your hospitality.
Please accept my most humble apologies, Messere. Had I known...
It's quite all right, my friend.
And it didn't even unlock a Templar layer. Great.
Be careful, Ezio. Do you know who that was?
My next conquest.
I don't think so, Ezio. That's Caterina Sforza, daughter of the Duca di Milano. Her husband is...
Husband?
Si, her husband is the Lord of Forli. That woman is as powerful and dangerous as she is young and beautiful.
Sempre come una donna per me.
So she's a powerful woman. Interesting.
Everything all right?
Better than all right. You're making amazing progress.
Amazing's quite a strong word. Then why are we stopping?
Prolonged exposure to the Animus can have, side effects.
Awesome.
It's nothing to worry about. You haven't shown any of the symptoms.
Symptoms? What symptoms?
Degradation of cognition, temporal hallucinations, multiple awareness issues, overlapping realities, you know.
So what you're saying is...
What we're saying, Desmond, is if you're not careful, you may not need the Animus to visit with your ancestors. Which wouldn't be a bad thing, assuming you could control it. Up until now, though, no one has.
Subject 16.
We have safeguards, Desmond.
And we're back in the real world.
And they kept him in the Animus for way
too long.
Sometimes days at a time. We're being careful with you.
I hope so.
Anyway, I was hoping we could test out your skill retention. See if you've picked up some of Ezio's abilities.
I'm game.
Great. Meet me downstairs when you're ready.
What could 16 have found that needs so much secrecy and security?
Well, I don't know, do I? Lucy thinks it's something about the Codex, but I'm not so sure. I'm all ears if it's as life-changing as 16 says. Blimey, if I was allowed to use the Animus, I'd be the one in there finding out. Instead, as usual, I'm forced to sit here on the sidelines.
Ah, don't feel bad. Get glad.
What are you up to?
What am I up to? Who are you, my mum? I've been running traces on the Codex pages, looking to see if any of them are still around.
And?
Nothing concrete. Reports of one in the archives of the National Central Library in Florence. Maybe a few in the hands of collectors. Probably Templars. I'd send someone to check it out, but we're very short on manpower.
How do you think the Codex wound up in Italy? I mean, it seems so random.
Dante Alighieri by way of Marco Polo.
Seriously?
Something happened in 1321, yeah? Now, I'm still working on making the connections, but from what I can tell, Polo encountered the assassins while visiting Kublai Khan. This must be when he obtained the Codex. Now, when he returned to Italy, he passed it on to Dante. Dante was close to him, if not an assassin himself. Now, I've no idea what brought the two of them together, but I'll tell you what, I reckon we could find out.
I don't think Lucy wants us messing with the Animus.
Yeah, you're right. We've got enough to deal with. I guess satisfying my curiosity will have to wait.
A clever Sean, eh?
How'd you get mixed up in all this?
Most assassins, Desmond, are like you, yeah? They're born into the Brotherhood. Not me, though.
Here we go.
What? He asked. Anyway, I've always been a big fan of the unexplained. There's something exciting there, you know? A sense that life is more interesting, more mysterious than we've been raised to believe.
So what? You just stumbled across the assassins?
No. I found the Templars first, actually. Abstergo is a big company. It's too big, which means there were slip-ups, you know, like that mess they're having right now with the fluoride. Only I was tracking this stuff years ago. I must have been, what, 14? 15?
You knew Abstergo was a Templar company?
No, not at first. I just knew they were up to no good, and I figured maybe I could do something about it. So I started digging up everything I could on the company, posting stuff to news groups, trying to spread the word, looking for people who might have stories to tell.
You must have gotten Abstergo's attention.
Well, fortunately, I got Rebecca's first. Otherwise, I'd probably be at the bottom of a river.
You're welcome.
Yeah, she tried to warn me, told me I was messing with the wrong kind of people.
And what did you do?
I thought you were mental.
But now you know better.
Yeah, now I know you're just a bit mental.
Long story short, I saved his ass. Multiple times. Should have dropped him and let Abstergo have their way.
Listen to you, trying to be all badass.
So what happened?
I have a gift, Desmond. I have a gift for seeing things, making connections. Like your eagle vision, you know? Only useful.
We offered him a place with us.
Yes, you did, yeah. The alternative? A life on the run from the most powerful organization on the planet. I decided to prolong my life. I'm eccentric like that, so I signed up. I've been doing research and analysis for them ever since. Best part is, I love it.
That's an interesting concept, Sean.
What's this for?
I'm keeping tabs on the other teams.
Other teams?
The Templars have been hunting down the pieces of Eden using the map they got from you at Abstergo. Luckily, Lucy has provided us with a copy as well, allowing us to pursue them.
And how's that working out?
So far, so good.
If they find even one of those pieces, we're gonna have problems.
Oh, you're picking up on that, are you? That is why we're training you. Once you've acquired the necessary skills, we'll be able to send you into the field.
And what about you? Why aren't you out there?
I'm not out there because my expertise lies in other areas. And to be honest, I prefer it that way. But make no mistake, Desmond. I'm an assassin through and through. I've killed before. I expect to kill again. It's just that I prefer not to.
All right, Sean's done talking. Where's Rebecca? There you are.
Hey, nice work today. You're a natural.
Thanks. It's definitely getting easier. I gotta say, after all the crap I went through at Abstergo, it's nice to be with the good guys.
Good guys? Let's not get carried away.
What's that supposed to mean?
In case you've forgotten, Rebecca, we're assassins. I can look it up for you if you like. Basically, it means we assassinate people.
Only when we have to.
It's a choice. You're choosing to kill.
I haven't killed anyone.
No, not yet. But what do you think all this is for, eh? You think Lucy is giving you Ezio's abilities so you can build schools in South America and deliver rice to starving Indonesians? What are you, Desmond? A vegan? You'd be the first vegan assassin in history.
Look, it's not ideal. Taking a life is never easy. But sometimes, there's no other way. Sometimes, Desmond, people have to die for things to change.
She's got a point. But don't fool yourself into thinking you have no say. I mean, isn't that what we're all about here? Safeguarding free will.
Sorry, I didn't mean to make it into a whole big thing.
That's cool. So, how's she treating you?
The translation software is still a bit laggy. You're probably catching the odd bit of Italian. Sorry about that.
No worries. Abstergo's machine wasn't perfect either. And the subtitles? Definitely a big plus.
You done talking? I guess so. Alright, time to head down to the basement towards Lucy. What does that even say? Holy shit, that looks like Italy in the background. Like Florencia. Alright, let's see what you got for us this time.
So what's the plan?
We're gonna see what you've managed to retain. Come on. Abstergo's out there, looking for us. They're better funded and better equipped, so it's only a matter of time before they find this place. We need to be ready for them when they do. I want you to activate the warehouse's defense system. I'll let you figure out how to reach the sensors.
Oh, come on. Not even a hint?
Open your eyes, Desmond.
In other words, use your eagle vision.
So.
Lucy?
What the
I'm
fuck?
I'm seeing things.
Do the hallucinations last longer than 30 seconds?
No.
Then it's nothing to be worried about. It'll pass.
That was creepy.
So, how am I doing?
You've picked up every single one of Ezio's skills. The adoption rate is fantastic. Another day or two and we'll be done.
Alright, how many do we have to turn on anyway? There's a ladder here. But, oh. What's the pony doing here? Why am I seeing ponies?
Alright, you gotta tell me. Why Ezio? Why Italy? I mean, we could have just gone back to Altair again. Followed him during his early years.
It started with 16.
Ah, good old Subject 16. He repainted my room, you know. With his blood.
I'd been going through his files. Vidic flagged a couple of his animus sessions. A bunch of different ancestors, different dates and locations. Ancient Africa, the Middle East. But towards the end, he became obsessed with Italy. I think he knew about the vault. A few of the records of his later animus sessions are missing. And the sessions that are there... After everything the Templars put him through... After everything... I put him through... It's all scrambled. If we hadn't pushed 16 so hard, we'd have the answers already. And maybe he'd still be alive.
Alright, time to climb up the ladder.
So you're after the Codex and the Vault.
I knew you had an ancestor in Italy who was at the center of all of this.
Is that all of them? Did I get them all? No? There's still one more? Where is it? Oh wait. Must be up there somewhere. And like clockwork, here it is. Done?
All right, I think we're done for the day. You should get some rest.
Lucy, what happened to 16 wasn't your fault. You were just as much a prisoner as I was.
Thanks. Good night, Desmond. I'm glad you're here.
Alright, so we're done. What to do now? Do we dance? 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 Nah. Sorry, I couldn't resist. Fuck.
What is this? Where am I? It's Acre. Altair. How the hell? Not even in the Animus. I must have passed out. Just having some kind of weird dream. Going without sleep for who knows how long. Guess I shouldn't be surprised. His target.
Oh, this sure is a creepy dream sequence or whatever. So this is an area exclusive to Assassin's Creed, the original Assassin's Creed, Assassin's Creed 1. Fucking hell. Eagle vision. This song is the music playing right now is called Acre Underworld, and it gives somewhat of a unique feeling. And how did I manage to do that? It's beyond me. Most people have trouble getting past that lantern ledge, but I got this in one fell swoop. I must be awesome or amazing or whatever.
It's the woman from Acre. What's her name? Maria, yeah. I wonder what he wants with her. Whoa, alright, wasn't expecting that.
What was even the point of that? Oh well, it is Desmond's dream after all. Made no sense, but whatever.
Sorry to barge in on you like this, but it's getting late and we were... Hey, you okay?
Yeah, all good. Weird dreams, that's all.
All right. I'll let you get ready. See you in a few.
Ah, good of you to join us.
Sorry, long night.
What a professional approach.
Leave him alone.
Well, you'll forgive me if I want to get some actual work done. Madness, isn't it?
Sean, please, that's enough.
All right.
Hey.
Hi.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Everything's fine.
You sure?
We lost two more teams last night. That's eight more of us, just... gone.
I'm sorry.
I don't know what to do anymore. It just keeps getting worse and worse.
Hey, remember what you told me? You gotta have faith. And look, here we are, safe and sound.
For how long? And when they find us, then what?
When that happens, if that happens, we'll deal with it. I'll keep you safe.
Anyway, enough with my little breakdown. I should get back to work. And so should you. Really, I'm fine. I promise.
All right. Lucy had a breakdown. What's up with Sean? Sean's not talking to me. Alright, screw you then. How about you, Rebecca? No? Alright, back in the Animus. So that's the bleeding effect. You look at that. So this is Venice. Well, in any case, before we do anything else, I'm gonna think viewpoints.
However, merchants acting privately, they do so with no fear of reprisal.
Holy shit, look at this. Look at the size of this area. It's amazing. Nothing I have ever seen before. They really did a good job on the remastering. I applaud Ubisoft.
should feel better now. Take care.
We also need to get some new upgrades as well before we continue on. Metal Greaves. What do we have here? Blue armor.
Remember to visit me often. Passion is a whimsical mistress.
Find thy wound.
No, please! I am afraid!
Be controlled and subject to...
They're not gonna find me up here. They're too stupid to notice. Need us an art merchant. But where can we find the art merchant for a treasure and all? About here. My codex senses are tingling, and there's a codex nearby. Codex page nearby here. As well as a treasure chest.
is so low, you won't believe it you are. Just
blacksmith. No. Oh yeah, I'm that just good. Now, is there an art merchant nearby? There is, right over here. Trophy time. And more sync points to do. Why did they do that when... never mind, I don't want to know. Why did they get mad and raise your notoriety when I bump into a box-carrying merchant? That's bullshit, and you know it.
your sick and...
What? There has to be more here. I'm sure of it. Yeah, whatever. I'm gonna end the video here. I'm gonna continue this some other time.